Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is don't pounce. So what is pouncing, you ask? Look, let's say you're in front of a prospect and a prospect says something like, you know, we're having a problem with X. The inexperienced salesperson says, listen, we are experts at helping you fix X. That's called pouncing. What that does, as soon as you pounce on it, the prospect is likely to say, well, okay, well, tell me how. So you will then lose control of the sales process. They'll want to know what you know. And for the rest of the sales call, you're going to be the one talking, which means you're not in control. The second thing is you stop all further progress toward uncovering the deeper reasons why the prospect might be going forward. In other words, you won't have any more progress toward finding pain, and you will not uncover what their compelling reason is. So today's tip is when the prospect says they have a problem, ask them to elaborate on the problem. Don't pounce with your solution.